start of the year. But I just want to thank everybody at Gregory Poole for everything that they've done at KHI. You know, we spend a lot of money on making sure the floors are right, for sure, to make sure that not only just for convenience with the sweepers and the things that we have to keep the floors clean, but it keeps all the guys happy in the shop when they can work in an environment. And the biggest thing for us was you spend hundreds of thousands of dollars to make sure your floors look right. You can't just roll in and, you know, put anything on the floor. So they walked us through the steps of making sure our sweepers were right and the things that we were doing to our floor were right, and they kept our floor right for a number of years. So we appreciate that. And most of all, the guys in the shop appreciate that the most, as a lot of you guys that work in the shop, your environment that you work in is not only a representation of your company, but it's also where they do the most work. So you got to have it looking good and everybody happy. So it's been a great relationship, and we appreciate the things too. Hopefully we can continue for many more years and keep everybody happy and keep everything looking good. So, but other than that, we're excited to keep the season going, and hopefully we can knock that first win off pretty soon. So.